coming back to Tune In With Your Girl. And if this is your first time here, my name is Lay and welcome to Versatile Lay. All right, everybody, welcome back. So yes, today is the day. It is my first review video for a product that I actually use on a daily. I'm actually pretty excited to talk about it, to share my opinion, and maybe it can help someone else, and someone else may like this product as well. Here we have Harry's deodorant. Yes, this is the Wildlands. It smells pretty good to me. Someone told me it smelled like, what is that, Old Spice? I don't get that vibe, but I think it's pretty okay. It doesn't bother me. I like the scent of that. Also, too, I did try out the Harry's Stone. One smell. Stone, yeah, sorry, y'all. Stone. So Stone was a really good one too. So Stone was 72-hour protection. This one is a 48-hour protection, but honestly, the 72-hour is great. 48-hour is great as well for me too. Especially if I'm moving around a lot, sweating. I don't stink. I smell really good still. I actually start to smell the deodorant, and that means it's doing what it needs to do. So yes. Also, yes, they say it's a men's deodorant, but you can do whatever you want, you know, for sure. And that's that. So I was initially using Degree, you know, it was really good. You know, it did what it needed to do as far as like protection wise with lasting, but it was really messy. I love Degree, but it's super messy. If you use Degree, you know, it's super messy. The dry deodorant spray, it works, but it's messy. I did recently try the black and white deodorant, you know, where it's not supposed to smear with the black. I don't really know. I think it still did, but yeah. Degree I used to use before, but now I am on a Harry's wagon for sure. And also, I don't know if they have any dry spray. I would definitely like to check that out. Maybe to see if they have any dry spray, because I like to use dry spray as well, all over my body as well too, with, you know, deodorant. You know, especially summertime coming up, ladies, we got to stay fresh. Oh, it's going to be hot out here. So definitely stay fresh and stay in that shower for sure. But yes, I am curious to see what other products they do have out there. If you guys do know any other products that you would like to recommend for me to try, go ahead and drop them down below in the comments. I'm very open to try. I mean, if I'm really hooked on their deodorant like this, I can't see why not. Why I wouldn't see what their other products have to offer. But yes, like I said, I got this at Meijer's, $5. You can't go wrong with it. Messy. Ooh, let's talk about it. It can be, you know, but once again, I think it boils down to a preference. I'm hooked on it. It just works and, it lasts. This deodorant stick will last me about a month and like some change. Can't make this up, and I use it every day, even more than once a day. So that says a lot. Really good quality. Yes. So that's all I have for this deodorant video. Like I said, if you have some other recommendations or some other good deodorants to try out that you would like to recommend, I'll definitely be 100% open to try them. Let's see if it get me up off the Harry's. Let's see if it's that big of a statement. But yeah, so thank you for watching my video. That's all I have for this. I'll be back with more. Bye.